Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
In the short time since NASA's Perseverance rover landed in Mars Jezero crater on February 18, 2021, it's already made history. At the moment, Mars and the Earth are on opposite sides of the Sun and the two planets cannot communicate with each other. After working non-stop for the past 216 Martian days, the science teams are taking their first real break since the mission started. With the rover hunkered down for the 20 days of conjunction, it is the perfect time to step back and reflect on the mission this far. Perseverance has tested out all of its engineering capabilities, driven 1.6 miles over the rough terrain, and taken tens of thousands of photos with its 19 cameras. Of all of these incredible successes, there are three major milestones that the Perseverance team members are particularly excited about: collecting the first rock core samples, flying the Ingenuity helicopter, and publishing the first scientific results about the Jezero crater delta.